All right, this is without a doubt the best new American brasserie in New York. You walk in, boom, hit with some smooth jazz and this rocket of a sourdough bread. Dip this puppy in ricotta, you're going to the moon. But the Pat LaFrieda porterhouse steak with garlic, holy shit. And the server wouldn't stop talking about dry-aged chicken. I didn't know that was a thing, but it was so juicy and good. And this place just kept it coming. I mean, their dry-aged burger with bacon jam was a top 5 burger in the city. And I'm now a wine sommelier connoisseur, so hit me up with your favorite reds.